mango float. Yung iba tayo ng mango float. So we're beating the kasi medyo kulang yung tamis.
So you
know
you're talking
to yourself? Well, yeah, I know it. Don't call the ambulance yet. Okay, so we're going to start doing our dessert. First, with the crackers, we will put it as foundation, as a base. Okay. So, nagtagay na natin yung base. Nagtagay natin na kante. This one again. Another layer of milk and cream, condensed milk and cream. And again, till last. last layer of crackers. And we are going to put next to mango. It's done. That's our mango float. And we're just going to put it in the fridge and it's prepared.